Okay, there's nothing.
Right there.
Who are you? Another who needs to learn the difference between right and wrong?
A Githyanki youth, and a familiar one at that. Can it be that this is the one who hatched from the egg you took from the crash?
I am Petaris, and I am good. Father was bad. They all were. I tried to make them better. But they were not strong enough. They lacked resolve. Havkalag, he brought me from the shell, raised me quickly, taught me to be good, but he failed me. He was not righteous. He was not innocent. His thoughts were impure. Such evil can only be cured one way. With pain. With torment. And if that does not work, with death. Tell me, are you a good person? You would speak of punishment to me. I know what you did to me. I see the memory of it. Right there in your head. You stole me from my people. Gave me to that woman. Unhatched. Defenseless. You let me be brought here so father could hurt me. You must be taught a lesson. He deserved it. They all deserved it. I should feel better now. Why don't I feel better? My what? Father said I lacked a conscience. He said I was a nasty, evil thing. But he could make me good. He cured me. But why would he hurt me if I didn't need to be cured? The code is flawed. And I am a monster. As he said I was. I cannot be trusted. What have I done?
He is lost. A shame. He could have proved a great ally to Orpheus.
much for peace. I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Can you feel death's cold grip?
This is the easy part.
Good battles evil. Good destroys.
On the move.
Sounds like fun.
Orders.
Yeah.
well.
You must know you're bad. Why deny it?